playing the Premier League and a big club like Tottenham Hotspur, it's a dream come true. I'm just thankful that I've got here and I'm going to get an opportunity to play for the club. If everyone wants to play in the Premier League, you know, as a kid, you watch it. It's a target of mine and it's a big club, Champions League football. And obviously, you've got some of the best players that play here. So, I mean, it's a privilege to be here. Last year, we won promotion with Nottingham Forest. And yeah, it was just a great season for me. It was just stuff of dreams, really. So I bring excitement, skill, speed. I just want to excite the fans and just play well. Can't wait to meet the players, obviously the staff and the managers, and just train with everyone and gelling with the team. I grew up with Ryan at Fulham, through the ranks, like through under 12s to 16s. Played Premier League tournament together and won that. He went with the first team at a young age and obviously his career's gone very well so far. So just be prepared to work hard. So yeah, I'm just ready. I'm a very chilled character. So yeah, I'm very humble. Everything's about football with me, just dedicate my whole life to it. So yeah, nothing else, just football really. Hi Spurs fans, Jed Spence here. Can't wait to see you at the stadium. Come on you Spurs.